Alright guys, here's the X-Wing fire. Here's the throttle and speed. If I select 1 from the keyboard, we are going to maximum engine power. If I select 2, we're going to get the maximum laser charge. If I select 3, we are going to get the maximum agility. So I can switch between speed, firepower, and agility. And here's the shield strength. And if we press 4, we will have balance of power. So,
Echo 5 standing by.
This is professional flying.
Okay, squad.
All right.
Missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-wing for resupply.
And we are resupply. And we are we have reached the coordinates. We are about to warp. And 3, 2, 1. We have warped. So guys, these are basic mechanics of TIE fire and X-Wing fires. Okay, we have power, give maximum power to engines. I don't know how boost thrusters are followed, and I have to check. So guys, anyways, this was the basic gameplay, and we have boost. Okay. Oh, we try from checkpoint. No, we have to try from the checkpoint. And we are recording.
Echo squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
We did it. And we are boost structures are on, and we are good to go.
Okay.
Alright, we're in a TIE fire combat. And there's an R2-D2 to repair. This is the basic combat in a X-Wing fire.
I'm not saying thank you.
So guys, we'll be coming with more videos. Thank you very much. Take care. Goodbye.